live from 24-Hour News 8.
Developing now, new information in the federal and state investigation of a West Michigan farm.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
And we found out Leanne can count.